Thank you, Governor. You know, for everybody that says that there wasn't rioting in Florida, there was. There was rioting in Miami, there was rioting in Jacksonville, and there was rioting in Tampa. And most important of all, we got to think about the people who are adversely affected by the rioting. We got to think about the owners of the Saigon Bay restaurant right next to the Champ Sports in Hillsborough County. We got to think about the couple who owned that restaurant, the couple who saw the protests happening outside and thought everything was going to be okay. And that same couple got a call at 1 in the morning from their neighbor, the jewelry store just over that was being looted and looted, and was informed that their restaurant was on fire. We have to think about those innocent individuals, and this bill protects peaceful protesters, residents, and most important of all, law enforcement. And thank you so much, Governor, for your leadership. Thank you, President Simpson. Thank you, Speaker Sprouse. And thank you, Senator Burgess. It was a pleasure working with you. Thank you.
Great.